My name is Darpan. Welcome to tonight's immersive show, brought to you by Gallerie 360. We find ourselves at a unique point in the evolution of human consciousness, as we navigate the transition between the old era and a new paradigm. During such challenging times, it is essential we take time to reflect and contemplate our future. We live in extraordinary times. The world is changing at such a rapid rate, it may soon be unrecognizable. There appear to be no linear solutions to the moral, fiscal, and environmental crisis we face today. All attempts to handle these issues with the old mindset are doomed to an awful and protracted failure. As strange as this may seem, it is actually very good news. These are ideal conditions for the one element which promises a dynamic solution to the insurmountable problem plaguing the planet today. The radical transformation of consciousness. This is the wild card in the deck. These conditions constitute precisely the right environment needed for radical transformation. Human consciousness is notoriously asleep when things are comfortable, predictable, and certain. Ancient initiation rites always involved facing the unknown and the very real possibility of annihilation. We find ourselves at a unique point in the evolution of human consciousness. A tumultuous time of unprecedented change and transformation. Thank you.
Thank you.
Earth comes into being, the associated chaos and disorder will pose some major challenges. Simultaneously, wonderful new experiences will also be occurring. People will start to be filled with the idea of awakening, of joy, freedom. More and more synchronicity will abound in our lives. Deep happiness will overflow in our lives at the strangest times. Sweet peace will steal over us for no apparent reason, as we feel the presence of a magnificent, divine,
This could be the most important minute of your day.
To my big team,
we have been through difficult times and faced big problems ahead.
But every crisis contains both danger and opportunity.
You can play your part.
Right now.
Right now.
Please close your eyes.
Imagine
a better future.